This is a Cherokee E. I believe this is a Hobby Lobby exclusive. I'm flying it on a D12-5 for the first flight. It's fairly calm out here, so let's see how she flies. We have Big Daddy loaded up on a D12-5. The Cherokee E, I'm afraid that lives in the trees now. So I have cut a hole in the parachute to reduce the drift, and we'll see if she comes back. Okay, here we go on the Majestic E12-5.